Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm here at Santa Maria Maggiore, and I'm going to go inside. I had a special request to go see this. I went to here the other day and it was closed for some reason, but I'll hit it up again and I'll look inside. And I've been in here a couple of times before, and the frescoes are amazing and the mosaics are outstanding, but I'll take you inside and videotape everything I can. Thanks everybody for coming along. Bye-bye. Eric Clark's Travel Videos.
All right, I'm here at Santa Maria Maggiore, which is a huge church, and you enter from the other side. I came by here the other day and it looked closed, but I didn't realize you'd go to the other side. So here's what it looks like from the outside, on the back side anyway. I'll go inside and see what I can find. Everybody, I'll share it with you. Bye-bye. All right, everybody, this is Santa Maria Maggiore. Basilica,
Papal,
and here's all the sites. You can pause it if you need to. I'll go in and try to be sly here. Upstairs was better, but I think you had to buy a ticket for that. But I'll see what I can do. So I'm starting on the left side. So if you look at that image, you'll see. So like this is the very first thing, and that's where I'm headed to. And I'll stop yakking and let you enjoy. Last guy said at the last place, anything that's green marble and red marble comes from Egypt. I don't know if that's always true, but at least that's what the priest said. Or the tour official. Videotaping, so I guess it's okay, huh? It's always amazing how well they do these statues. The intricacy, the little fingers, the eyebrows, the lips, the wrinkles in the chin, fingernails. Sorry. Floors are spectacular.
Perché è sempre tutto tanto olio nel suo presente.
Amazing. It's like a hockey game.
Benedetto sei tu, Signore Dio dell'universo, dalla tua bontà abbiamo ricevuto questo vino, frutto della vita e del lavoro del uomo. Lo presentiamo, attento che diventi per noi bevanda di salvezza.
The main altar. And the mosaic is amazing. Stained glass is beautiful too. I don't know what's down here, but there's a lot of people going down there. Oh. Look at this. churches. Side on that diagram. This room looks pretty amazing too. Just wow. Thank you. How you doing? Last but not least, I'm back to the front doors. Why did they break the penises off? Thanks for coming, everybody. I'll see about going upstairs. I'll have to see how much time I got and how much it costs and if there's a line. I'll get right in the center. How's that? Thanks for coming, everybody. Bye-bye.